Russian President Vladimir Putin has signed a decree granting citizenship to exiled US spy Edward Snowden. It comes 9 years after Snowden exposed how much the America's National Security Agency was spying on ordinary American citizens. US authorities have been demanding the 39-year-old return to the US to face a criminal trial for espionage. Snowden says he applied for Russian citizenship to provide stability to his family because he was afraid of being separated from his two sons.
I am familiar with the fact that he has in some ways denounced his American citizenship. I don't know that he's renounced it. Our position has not changed. Mr. Snowden should return to the United States, where he should face justice as any other American citizen would. Perhaps the only thing that has changed is that as a result of his Russian citizenship, apparently now he may well be conscripted to fight in Russia's war in Ukraine.
Yeah, Russian state media is also questioning if Snowden will be drafted to fight in the Ukraine war.